Well, it's just more and more things that you see, and that's only what you see. It is really bad. It's a terrible thing that happened, should never happen to another president. The fact is that President Obama and Vice President Biden and the whole group of them, with Brennan and Comey and McCabe and Lisa Page and Strzok, her lover, and beyond them, long beyond them, they spied on the campaign using the intelligence agencies of our country. They illegally, this is illegal as can be, this is treason, this is many things you can call it. They spied on the campaign of another party or a presidential candidate, both before and after victory, both before and after. Never been done before. It is so bad. If it were the other side, they would have been in jail for 2 years, and it would have been a 50-year term. But Obama and Biden knew everything, and they spied on the campaign of the opposing party using intelligence.
Do you...